today it's all about the wood chips. And this blend, in my opinion, is one of the best out there.
They call it championship for a reason.
For a reason.
I call this the Pitmaster's Potpourri. If you take a look at this, you can see all the different colors from the three woods. What are the three woods? Pecan, oak, cherry.
What else do you need?
A lighter.
A lighter. I like it. So why do those three work so well together? The pecan is your good medium base. You mix that with the oak. It's your pepper. The oak is the salt. And the cherry is just
a little extra flavor.
Just a little extra sweetness. Right? Salt, pepper, garlic. It's kind of the same thing, right? Mm-hmm. SPG.
This is your salt, pepper, garlic of the barbecue
right
fire word.
So we like to talk about these products as in terms of recipes. We talk about the charro logs and the oak lump and things like that as our base. And we're bringing in the wood chunks, the different things. But this is the cherry on top. You can sprinkle this on anything.
You can put these right on top of your small kettle fire.
Certainly.
Your portable grill fire. You can throw them in the box of your offset pit.
Well, wouldn't they burn up immediately?
Not if you put them to the side. They're going to burn.
You can totally do that. Or you can implement a cast iron box like this. Some people use the foil packs. I'll be honest, this works a lot better because it heats a little more evenly. It doesn't burn up. You literally just take your wood chips, put them in there. I've seen people do this with the pellets as well. Works fantastic. And you can set that literally in your fire. And as it gets hot, it's going to smolder. I've seen people take these and put them on top of their heat shield and pellet pits. Get a little more smoke. This is probably the most versatile B&B product in my opinion.
Yeah, you mentioned that you can use this on pellet grills. You can use it on charcoal grills. Right. You can be burning propane. You can have a gas grill, put that right on top of your heat deflector with a little bit of this. Get that nice wood flavor when you can't burn a full wood fire or charcoal fire. And you're gonna get great flavor because of the blend.
Yeah, so this isn't so much about what food you would use this on for your consumer. It's what pits and what applications they have, right? So if they come in and they say, I've got a gas burner, but I want some more flavor. You've got the box like this in the store. You've got the bag of chips, recommend it to them. This is straight down the middle. You know, B&B has seven different flavors of wood chips, but this one, in my opinion, is 100% universal. No matter what application,
it's the only one they call championship.
That's true. It's the only one that's red, white, and blue, baby.
You know, and we've mentioned a lot of, we almost forgot your electric smokers and grills.
Absolutely.
They're out there. This is perfect for those.
Yeah. Yeah, you have them around the store. You can still do the same thing. Put these chips in the little, some of them run on the little cup. You know, some have various delivery mechanisms. This is all small enough that it will typically fit through the delivery mechanism. And again, if it doesn't, recommend a product like this for them to put in the fire itself.
And the thing I like about this, especially with the cast iron boxes, this is a very easy product to demo.
Sure.
Especially in your outside lawn and garden area. You put two bricks and a fire starter, put this box over it, fill it with chips, and just that fire from that fire starter will help smolder that. And you can show people, they can smell what they're going to be tasting later. It's a fantastic way to sell this product.
That is actually a result of the kiln drying process here. If this wood wasn't as dry as it is and able to smoke the way it does, that's the B&B difference.
And the great thing about B&B cooking woods and grilling woods is they use green wood. They kiln dry it so it concentrates all the flavor.
Also, their stuff doesn't sit in the wood yards for years and years and years before it's used because, again, green wood. Using the green wood is the core B&B difference, in my opinion. It brings more flavor. It gets them around some of the headaches that some of the other manufacturers go through with aging their wood. They go through the extra step with the kiln dry, and it makes it a better product because they're using the green
wood. It's an extra cost, and it makes it a better and a premium product because of it.
Right. Yeah. So, again, if you're on the sales floor, it's a premium product. Recommend it. The wood chips work for everything. Just be creative. And understand the ways you can employ this no matter what cooker is being used.